When the draw was made for this round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favourites to go all the way. It's going to be fascinating. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello and welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is group stage action from the UEFA Champions League. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. It's a real pleasure to be here. What a great atmosphere we've got inside the stadium. I'm really looking forward to this one. It should be a good contest, that's for sure.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
And that's really well read. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the out.
Chance, maybe. Wonderful block. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Shevchik. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Now, they'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. It needs an accurate cross. Crossing into the middle. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? Could be! Oh, genuine chance. Oh. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And group stage fare on the menu tonight in the UEFA Champions League. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, this should be a good one, Derek. These European nights are always special under the floodlights. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Promising pass. Fine cross into the middle. The clearance wasn't decisive. And problem solved for now. Not putting so much effort into winning back possession. Oh, nice ball. Good bit of closing down. And play halted, free kick given. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well read to put an end to that attack. Nice looking move this. And able to close down the shot. Chance to run at them. But nothing comes of it. And he's broken free. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can keep possession now. Good visualization and execution. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Drake. And a lot to like about this attack. They might be able to get in now. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Moving forward effectively. And it's gone over the line. Drake. Well, that is how to play advantage. And he takes on the shot. What a block! And teammates around him. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Drake. Well, a goal update to bring you from the Real Madrid game, and that means we send it over to Alex.
It's a goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, jumping in. They're in a great position here. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, to Alex, apologies for having to interrupt you just then. To confirm, Real Madrid have found the net in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Not to like about that pass. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Almost at half-time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Not the most confident clearance. Cutting it back. Crucial piece of defending. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Figueroa. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Might work out. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the game begins. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Getting the ball forward and passing it through. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Chance here. Oh, great block. Well, they've lost. Lost the ball. Could play it in. Surely the equaliser. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Diabate. Drake. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Well, from scoring hero to red card villain.
Well, he's been so good up to now, but that was a silly challenge. He deserved to be sent off.
And the keeper able to hold on to it.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
Well, now on the ball, can they add a bit of danger to the mix? Well, a really good run. Taking care of business defensively here. Oh, it might be. And what a magical save it was. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. I think you might enjoy this game.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Good run, very much in control of the situation and passing it well. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Teammate available. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Here it is now, a substitution. That's a useful cross. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Shevchik. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And showing fine vision. Just the clearance that was called for. He fancies it. Nicely blocked. And news of a goal in the Real Madrid game. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it's another goal for Real Madrid. They're ahead by two now with 73 minutes on the clock.
Now jumping in because this could be promising for them. Has someone to play it to. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut her off when we did. To confirm, Real Madrid have found the net in that game, and the lead at the moment is 2-0. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blow. Goes for a free kick. Ten minutes left for play. Might really be able to trouble them here. Could be dangerous. Cuts it back. And huge credit to the goalkeeper. They're not out of this.
And could that save just inspire them? They need to get the ball forward quickly here.
Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. Will he play it in? Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. André Linger. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word.
Oh, in with a chance!
And cutting in from the flank. marvellous anticipation.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.
Surely the equaliser. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Drake.
Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge. And a big... Oh, it might be. Teammate available. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
We'd like to ask you some questions about the match. No further questions, thank you.
Thank you.